My name is Lisa Urban, and I'm the Practical Nursing Coordinator here at the GACTC. I started at the GACTC in 2011 as a part-time instructor, and so I've been here almost 13 years. I have been a pediatric nurse. I worked at Children's Hospital in Philadelphia. I've worked with adult oncology patients. I've worked with pediatric patients in their homes as well. I have been taking care of patients as a nurse for approximately 20 years before I became an instructor. I feel like my experience as a nurse has led me to have such a great passion for nursing, not just taking care of people, but also the science behind nursing, so the art and the science of nursing that I can then share that passion with the students. I think the biggest asset of our program is our faculty and the administrative support that we have here for our program. Our faculty all share the same passion that I do for nursing and for educating new nurses. We also have excellent support from our administration to provide all the resources and, you know, all the things that we need to provide a good experience for our students. Oh, I like working here because it's like a family. Everyone works together well. I always feel supported. I never feel put down or anybody's trying to put a brick wall up. It's just a really supportive environment. And teaching nursing gives me the best of both worlds. I get to take care of patients. I get to stay involved in all the clinical aspects of nursing, but I also get to help shape the next generation of nurses.